good and sad.
Well, millions of people like it.
So when millions of people like something, that means it's good?
No, it means millions of people like it. These books make people happy. We don't always have to be thinking about poli-sci or reading Chaucer, which, by the way, I hated.
You're not supposed to like it.
But then why read it? You love college so much, right? Isn't it all about understanding different points of view?
It's also about developing taste.
That was snobby. You're a snob.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You think it's cool to hate things. And it's not. It's boring. Talk about what you love and keep quiet about what you don't.